fourth grade at Brookfield Elementary. Do you know what nudibranchs are called? Nudibranchs? The Latin root word nudibranch means nude gills. The raptula, where they breathe from, has no shell over it. Therefore, it's declaring nude gills. They have two sense organs, also known as the rhinophore, where they can sense, smell, taste, and feel objects. This is my spiral. I have gotten 55 facts in here, and I have gotten two organizations, and my evaluation is right here. This is my board, and what I would like to show to you is my statistic, which is some nudibranchs can grow 4 to 10 inches wide and 1 to 1.5 inches tall, which that's not completely true. A surprising fact about nudibranch is that they are solar powered. A problem that nudibranchs are facing is that their habitat is being destroyed by an overabundance of pollution. And because of that, I'm going to show you my essay. Even though nudibranchs are a natural beauty of the vast animal kingdom of the ocean, the vibrant sea slugs have a big threat, pollution of their habitat. This harm is not only contributing to nudibranchs, but it is also hurting fish and turtles and octopi. My first idea to help this pollution problem is to sell nudibranch eggs produced by the fish gallery, a contribution to helping this cause. Even if taking them out of their habitat can cause breeding, there's a possibility of them getting exposed to salt and chemicals. This is a bad sign for them, though. Another idea that would help this pollution problem is the trash triathlon. Schools would compete against other ISD schools to collect the most trash from any source of water. The school with the most pounds of trash will get an all-garden lunch as their reward. My final idea is to make some videos of the gastropods, also known as the nudibranchs, and sell them on DVDs for $5. I would have a crew of scuba divers with heavy cameras so they could film the creatures. I've watched these videos already, and I think they are very interesting, so I think everybody else would find them very interesting as well. The 2 feet long, 1 inch tall, solar-powered gastropods are safe for now, but let's try to keep them that way. Do you want to help these creatures? I do. And then this is my dream project. It's supposed to be a nudibranch, and it's wrapped in trash or ribbon. What inspired me to make it was that I saw in an actual Reach video that another kid was helping with this, so I was also trying to help with this. And I learned that I get very excited when I get new facts. And my favorite part of the independent study was the researching time frame, because I got to learn about these fascinating creatures. Thank you for listening to me and giving your time. Any questions? There's exactly 3,000 species of nudibranchs.
Why nudibranchs?
I actually had a science report, and I had to find three things and find the little tiny pieces of them. So
that's okay.
Lena.
Is it basically just a sea slug kind of?
Yes, but not all nudibranchs are sea slugs.